Hey YouTube, otter trapping here. I'm in the drainage and there's still snow and ice on one side of the creek, and just to say there's a little water flow coming down, the little current, and I put a 220 there. It's not quite the underwater, but I hid the spring with grass. I tied her down to these sort of tree thingies. So it's a nice channel set. So hoping an otter might come through. So, peace, man.